In order buzzer of the award winning biopic and her multiple media profile, Tonya Harding just lost her trusty publicist. It appears Tonya Harding is after her outfit. Her loyal agent, publicist Michael Rosenberg, resigned today over Tonya's insistence that reporter bear fine $25,000 if they ask her anything about the past. He rest his FB post. Tonya is goodbye. Tonya, pic.twitter.com gạch chéo 5 BQLULLLDE Christine Brennan A cộng CBOINNANSPORTS January 11, 2018 on Thursday. Michael Rosenberg, Harding long time publicist and agent, with his post as Harding rep per USA Today columnist Christine Brennan in a Facebook post title Tonya is now goodbye. Tonya Rosenberg now has a terminating the professional relationship. Rosenberg wrote on Facebook that Harding made a request that every reporter who asks about her past bear fine a hefty sum of $25,000 and that is why he could no longer represent her. Unfortunately, we reach an impasse today regarding how to treat the press in the future, he wrote. Her adamant and final position is that reporter Masai and Arthur Davis stating that they won't ask her anything about the past or Theo bear fine $25,000. Obviously, it doesn't work that way and therefore I chosen to terminate our business relationship. Rosenberg represented Harding just before the 1994 scandal in which a man associated with her ex-husband, Zebgi Loli, club her competitor and fellow Olympic team member, Nancy Kerrigan, on the kneecap at skating practice. Rosenberg told the Albuquerque Journal in 2014 that he dropped Harding 2 months before the incident because he did not care for Gi Loli, but he still remained on her side publicly. He went on Nightline and Crossfire and other TV show at the time. He said they were struck with big disease in front of me, how everybody wanted to know. Did she saw it? He was the only one out there who said he don't believe that Tonya did it. There's no evidence she conspired. Rosenberg announcement came just one day after Wednesday the New York Times profile of Harding, and in the midst of the award campaign for Tonya in the film Margot Robbie portray Harding and Alison Janney portray her mother. Both Robbie and Janney won critic choice award for the film on Thursday night. Both Tonya and the Times profile blame the scandal on a bill Harding received from not just her mother and ex-husband, but also from the media. Harding said that she was often portrayed as the ugly duckling and pitted against other female skater like Kerrigan. The media abuse me in the first place, she told the Times. Where were our think pieces? Kentucky wrote, Sackner wrote in the profile, before quoting Harding, you all disrespected me and it hurt him a human being and it hurt me hard.